Hello and welcome to Jelly Bricks and Gaming. We're about to play a three-player Prelude game. So let's dive in. Corpses, door gate, Vitor. Definitely Vitor is better. I like supplier. Let's take a look. Huge asteroid, I think it's okay. I'm gonna take these two energy cards and hope to find the oxygen bumper. Like this, yeah, that's good. Oxygen bumper it is. And then we are Vitor. Doctors is fine, but I do think I like this one, and the other one is a bit difficult though. Not really want to take a lot of the cards here. Tropical Resort, but it's a late game card. I could take the Interstellar, but I would probably then need to take some science cards. We are in last position, so I'm just gonna be picking these cards, these two. Hopefully we can deploy our ocean on the two cards. I haven't really looked if I have three or four energy. So if I have three energy, then I maybe should have taken the energy supply for three more. I've been a little bit too quick in the end, not double checking. So we are playing Helion and Ecoline. Helion, Ecoline, alright. Research Network, Metal Rich. Okay. So he's on. Can't see that yet, how many cards he has. Okay. So 2 and 2. Okay, luckily. I'm gonna be placing this here on the two cards. And this one. And so Ecoline starts with 7 oxygen. That's just very nice, very cool. Helion with the Ion Mining Gen 1. It's also a good start. So I feel that the all right. So first, we're not going to be taking Landlord. We could be taking Scientist. Let's turn it into Miner, I guess. I think. We're also playing against Helion, so Gonna be scientist. And we drew titanium mine and lava flows, all right. So what we'll be doing is we'll be raising up the heat and drawing a card. Medical lab is a good one. They both passed, okay, they both passed. We're gonna be passing. Yeah. So what are come on, let's go draft. Yes. Past alloys. The best card in the pack, and it's also a science deck which we want to fight for. Are we on planner? Lost, builder, gardener, mayor, terraformer. One, two, three. We might want to try to get builder. I like the mining expedition, but yeah, just gonna be taking the research. It's a free one, so I don't think we need power plant. I'm gonna take the tech. Another science card and commercial district. I don't mind taking it, but to build a card, not gonna take the district. Yes. So Eco is gonna convert. All right. And we are gonna be playing this and take it. But probably just first we gonna be playing this here. Playing alloys, then the ore. So heat's gonna go up. That's good. We should be looking at a fast game. It isn't really where Vitor is strong. It is more of a longer the game goes, the more rebate you can accumulate. So in that regard, don't really want a fast game. Especially with Ecoline with a Gen 1.7 production fence. What did he do? He do it ecology, giving one more plant and two from his own. And trade. So it's converting again. We'll be doing this. Then we're gonna wait one more gen with the search. Okay. Building up economy. Robotic workforce. Robotic workforce copying the mine. So they're both on titanium, like I am. So I am definitely behind. Yes. Large convoy we want. Of course, we want to pair it with 1 point animals. But if the others are going for titanium, then I'll be glad to take a big space event card. It's another card they can't play to turn the tide against you, so I think it's a good pickup. Yeah, anti-grav is exactly where we want to go. We want to go to a science game because we also awarded science. That will and an ice cap or worms gonna be taking the ice cap but not buying it. So we are gonna struggle for milestones. Seems that Ecoline is going for planner and gardener. We could go magnetizer and then standarding an energy every gen. So that means eight 8 for a TR. Just don't think that's a winnable game plan. I think we just need to right, so gonna be doing this and raise up oxygen. I'm gonna play the ocean for some plants that we could also, like, if we standard the city next to Noctis, we get two plants, then go to four plants with an ocean with two plants, and then we get three more plants, but that's seven. That's not enough. That's not what we want. And if we launch convoy into greenery, you know, we can also only go to nice. Nice, nice. So yeah, yes. Eating plants is what we want. We want them to eat the plants. We are not getting builder. Terraformer, I guess not as well. If only we were you and I this game, then we would have seen places with the oxygen bumper Gen 1. Yeah. I'm gonna wait on all of this and pass. We on two science stacks, 2, 3, 4. We need three more, and Varjo is already gone. So we want Olympus, I guess. We want AI Central. Course. So I don't really like these ones. Maybe take the ants. Land claim could be okay with a eco line. If he's not careful enough, we could be sniping a good spot and then later on place a city. Plantation. Yeah. Big plantation. So we could try to snipe the and shuttles. Yeah, of course. Shuttles. So that we can snipe the free bonus. at 8, so he's gonna raise it up. He's gonna be raising it two more times, so should get ourselves into a spot. Gonna only take these two. So why not take ants here? But is it gonna be any good? I don't think it is. He has 9, 9. That's 200 and 2. Gets 2 more. It's 11. It's gonna be difficult to get the bump, I think. So yeah, he's gonna go full on Jovians, replacing the greenery. So I'll be looking at, we play standard tech, make an energy, play shuttles. I'll play this standard for an energy. Driving. He's gonna go for Terraformer. Next gen ES Planner. And Gardener. And the other one is gonna be taking Terraformer. So he has dial-up tech, robotic tech, and then Martian tech. Okay. I see. See you, Mr. Eco. Yeah. So. So next gen eco is gonna go, I guess, one or two more. If he makes a plant, we can do double bump, take it. So here we're gonna be then he needs to double. Yeah, but we need to do this. It's gonna be this one. Hopla. Gonna eat a plant. Yes, I like. Gonna do that. Gonna be of doing this. Okay. Are we gonna? Yeah. All right. Got there. Nice. first try, and immediately a hit. Hooray! That's efficient scoring. If research, 1 MC, 3 points. That will be the title of our video. Found life first try. Do this, poof, and then take the bump. We standard. What would that mean? Go here, city there. City here and city there. I'm gonna pass and try to be opportunistic. So we could be, we could be on a move. He might. All right. So lava tube is kinda what we want, but I don't want to pass the asteroid mining. So I'm gonna take the asteroid mining and play it. And we are gonna take bushes and play it as well. I'm also gonna take the GH. Bacteria, it's a science. He's on 4 VP, he's on 2, Pico is on 3, and the lava tube. Yeah, I'm gonna take all 4. That's bad. Sweet lava too. Why? So I guess I'm gonna be standarding an ocean. I'm going to be standarding a city down Noctis, down Tarsis, Taurus. And maybe even next to Noctis, and so between Arcia and Noctis, just to block green, I guess. But I think that's just a bit too much asked. How many attacks? 3, 3, that'll be 4, 5, so we need some more, 3, 4, 5, many, 3, have 2, 2 billion attacks, yeah, that's only 3, so, I'm gonna be waiting on all of these. I'm gonna sell and try to stall, because if the heat is gonna go up once, I'm gonna be playing bushes. Don't think I want to play asteroid just to play the bushes. Six. I might be able to steal Terraformer. So I'll be looking to do that. But it will be difficult. He has one TR, who's at 31, and he's gonna start next gen. So we do it, and it should be close to now. So I could be doing this, and then for three, we have four, and then another heat, perhaps. We are a bit stuck here. Unless we standard. So I guess we should. So we'll be standarding here. And then play this one. I don't think we something in that. I guess we are gonna skip. I think we're gonna skip and try to be as late as we can, because we raised the R by the ocean. That's one. Another one with the GHG with hydrogen, that's two. And then if you play magnetic field, that'll be three. If you play plantation, that'll be four. And then we might, with some luck, with maybe bushes, might get to seven plants, but I don't think so, because we're, what if we're not using the, what if we're using it for plants? So we on two. And this will be three. Three, four, five, six. So I guess we're short. Yeah, so we'll just keep doing not much. So if I pay 22, that will be for 3 points. So he did the asteroids. I guess I could have done. Oh, between bushes. Race. Lady Guilds, it's a science deck. Keep in mind sabotage. How many decks do we have? We have four. Right? We have four, five, six, so we need one more. One more science deck. And a 1-point animal, that would be great. There it is. We'll do this. This. So 3, that'll be 18. 9. Might be Jin. So he has birds. I guess we play in enemies. We'll be playing it for what is better if we played here. So if a 2 and 4, 4, 6. Yeah, I think we played for this here. Seven gravity. I think the game will not end this gen. So we might want it to end this gen. I guess not really. He's on 9 VP, and then 8, and then 8. So he did a planned conversion. Okay. Well, it's not okay, but what do you do? What do you do about it? Open city. Right. Nope. Seven. We don't even have enough. Twenty-seven. Yeah. We can't let the game end here. No, we can't. We need another gen. But I am. So if I take this for 5, then I would be on 9. 9 plus 6 would be 15. 15. 15. So that could be 2 more protons. Then I guess we need to. Try to go for builder. We need to, for builder, be able to work, we need to have 2 more building tags. Miner. So who did this fund? So he has 6, but he has 4, 6, 6, and then he has 4 and he has 5 left. We have 4 and we have 5 left. I'll be passing here. Playing predators and eating some birdies. All right. 1, 4, 5, 6.67. Be on 1, and then 1, 3. That's 4. It's 3 behind. Some more and some more. Okay, we're gonna, well, Lagrange is good. Lagrange, it's a point, it's a rebate, costs 6 if you play the restricted for 8 and then get some rebate, and then don't think that's gonna matter. So we're gonna be taking the Lagrange. I think it's gonna be more efficient. The deep well, say building tag. A building tag. Take mine, say cheap building tag. Yes. And then I think we need to buy the deep well. Yeah. Because okay, we still have 3 more cards to draw. But what if it's not a. So if we media group here, So media group costs 5, minus 2 from gravity, that's 3, that's 6, and it gets us 3 rebate on the convoy, that's not enough. But we are gonna be, well, so the Lagrange is also a card draw. Still, if I'm 3 short, then that would be painful. But this will ensure me to 35, 34, 50, and a lot of, so he has 10, 16 max. We have 9 plus 5, that's 14, if you don't use any minerals, and he has 4 and 4, so, yeah, so we are now going to be doing this and this. Play this, and then we play this, and we're going to be using the 4, 5, 6, 6, and we have 3, 3 and 5. Yeah. So this will be 7. Alright, so I have 25 and I want to have, yep, 10 plus 1, that's 11, plus 8 from the award, that's 19, so we need 19. If we pay 7, that's 18. 18. And we do it here, we get 4 cashback. And he has 4 and 4, that's 8. So if we get 5 plus 9, that's 14. 14 minus 8 is 6, so we can use 6 perhaps. I think we want this is hard, so 2, 3, 4, 5. It'll be 11. Then I think we are short. So I'll be paying 6. And then do it here. Confirm. And hope they don't kill our plans. I get 4 rebate here. Wave, okay, wave. It will cost me 2, 5. Oh, okay, rover. Yeah. Rover is our building tag. So, how are we on builder? 6 and 6. And research, that's nice. So Gen 8 game is gonna end. We're gonna go 3 and 4, right? Good. And we did play a restricted area here, so that's kind of bad. It takes up on some space and some rebate. Okay, so we're gonna be doing Rover. And this one for 2 cash. We needed the plants as well. So that's 7, we won short. I'm gonna play the sabotage. So we all have one milestone. I get 5 from scientist and maybe 2 from miner. Yes, 8 CP, we on 12, he on 10, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and I'm on 12, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So short. That's what we are, for short. Let's draw investors. Skip. We have time to do some one action in between to stall a bit. Hopefully they play a city, give us 2 more cash. So yellow has two more points. And we don't. Nine. You'll sell. I think Ecoline has it this game. So, not sure if I'll be winning with bit more gens. And now, do have the anti grav up and they card draw, but they all have because yellow has restricted area. And purple, he has AI Central, so they're all card drawing machines, and they have animals. So stronghold for 1 point. 1, 2, 3. It's -2. Yes. So it's gonna be So he's on zero cards. So he's empty. So we play. Two and seven, and he's on 1 plus 4, so he's on 5, 0 cards, and he has the most, and we on 5, 6, 7, 8. And 4 can take 4, 1, that's 5. And he has no more action. But I think we can pay 2. So 5, and that would be 6. Pay 2. Like the taps. I think I needed the 2 more points from my plans to be able to get maybe even second. Ending on 7 plans, that's just horrible. So we got second place. Yeah, so we got first on the scientist award and second on the miner. We all got a milestone. This and this. And he has 2 from the awards and he has 5. So if he had 2 or less, that's 72, and then, yeah. So the restricted area, yeah. The crash is also a point. All right. GG's. So if you like this game and you want to see some more, check on the channel for more games. Consider liking and subscribing. So yeah, thanks and bye. Bye.